Everybody, happy Friday! Today is Friday, May the 10th in the year 2024. If you're new to the channel, be sure to hit the subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up. You're watching Allie's View. Guys, we're at the end of week number 19. And yes, I did get into those Palantir call options that I talked about on Saturday. And guys, I'll be honest with you. When someone says, when you see profit, take profit, I'm going to learn. And I'll have to be honest with you, I learned the hard way with these call options that I got on Palantir, because Palantir, I like Palantir. I'm no financial advisor. I like the stock. I think the potential is high when it comes to the runway that this particular stock has. But I got into those call options and did not sell when it started to run up. I should have known the rug was going to come out from underneath it, because it was just too good to be true, right? Yeah, well, it was, and you'll see. I ended up losing on Palantir. I mean, the stock price ran up to, like, I think I saw it at like $26, and I should have taken the profit and gotten out. But I'm living and learning. So I ended up losing, and you'll see that when you look at my portfolio. But anyway, I wanted to give you guys an update. Of course, it's Friday, the end of the week. And was thinking about you guys, and I decided to go ahead and do the video now so that you guys can get a glimpse of what's been going on. And like I said, I had sold some of my RUNE to get into those, so I've got some catching up to do because of this decision. It was not the absolute, it was a great decision because the stock did run up just like I thought that it would, but I did not take the profit. Did not take the profits. And that's my mistake. I'm still clawing my way. And I know you guys are like, clawing your way? You should have been there by now. And I really could have been there by now had I not taken profit back in 2021. But in this scenario, back then I took profit, as in I took money out. Now I did not take the profits, and the trades went south. So you live and you learn. We'll see. Anyway, it's your girl Allie. Wanted to say hi to everybody. Hope y'all are having a great day. It's been a really, really, really rough week for me. One of my dear sweet cousins that I just love so much went to be with the Lord. So it's been a tough week, and it was a good week also in one way. My cousin that you've seen here on the channel before is starting the preliminary phases leading into her retirement. You'll see, maybe I'll put some video footage up. I went yesterday to the first leg of several parties that are to come for my cousin. You guys know I call her Nessa here on the channel. Stephanie is her real name. But anyway, guys, that's what's going on with your girl Allie. I always keep it very, very transparent with you guys, and I'm not going to change that here on Allie's View, because it's just who I am as a person. Not gonna stop being truthful and honest.
Continue on Mountain Industrial Boulevard for 3/4 of a mile.
I'm about to go to the Collard Green Cafe and grab me a bite for lunch. Anyway, just wanted to say hi. If you're new to the channel, be sure to hit the subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up. And when I record the inside of my portfolio, I'll let you guys take a look at that so that you can see what has transpired. Also, if you want to get yourself a trading journal or a personal emergency log, take a look at the links in the description. It's your girl, Allie. Let's go. Enjoy the rest of your day and your weekend, guys. Like I said, today is May the 10th in the year 2024, and this is the end of week 19. Let's go. Collard Green Cafe. Y'all gotta check them out. Okay, everybody, so here we are inside of my portfolio. As I shared, we are at the end of week 19. And of course, today is May the 10th in the year 2024. You can see, lost out on them, guys. When you see profit, you have got to take profit. You must take profit. Look at that, $70. Let's see. I'll take a look later at that. Look at this. Got to, guys. So anyway, I've been as transparent as I could be throughout the journey here together with you guys on Allie's View. And we talked about the RUNE's gone up, guys. It has actually gone up a little bit, but you can see what the total amount is that I have right there. And like I said, I took a few of the RUNE token out of here. So right now, instead of sitting at 100 RUNE, I'm sitting at 63 RUNE. So I gotta buy that back. Oh, it's some catching up to be done, guys. So anyway, and this is what's going on in Coinbase. Of course, we look at IMX in here. I'm still bullish on IMX, as you guys know. I really like it. And it's still kind of trucking along, making a little bit of progress. You can see what the balance is. I still got the 64 IMX token. I still like it a lot. The price of immutable right now is, I've got those 64 token, and let's see what the actual, what it's going for right now. $2.17. Of course, we know that's down from where we saw it, as high as what, 321. So there's room for it to continue to run. But I just wanted to show you guys where I am and get the wheels moving again, guys. Let's go. Hope y'all are having a fantastic day and looking forward to a magnificent weekend.